feel like I just really need to... feel like I just need to, like, separate them more, if that makes sense. To separate the ZX from the enter ship. I need to think of it as two. I mean, no matter what I do, it's just so slow, though, like, it's definitely very demotivating. Like, I have no chance to get record in any category that's fun until I can figure it out, but... a good category. That's a tragic step count. Crisis averted. Play other fantasy sports other than football? No. I don't really even play fantasy football. This is my first time doing it. Like 10:08 or 10:09, I think. I don't know. Oh, it's way off. Case, too bad I just can't mash. Kind of a big deal. To be fair, like, my Snowden gold's really bad. I don't know, like, what my waterfall is in my PB. To be honest, I don't know if it's good. Is that good? It's not really that good, I don't think. I feel like I could save, like, 10 seconds on that with a perfect waterfall. Mm-hmm. Imagine if I got phone call. Imagine if I got phone call. That would have been the funniest clip of all time. I'm kind of sad now that I didn't get it. Don't love it. Puzzle skip. So true. Really don't love it. Really don't love it. But it's so fine, dude. I got, with full speed auto masher on my very first run, I got like a 5120 something with it. My PB is a 5149 without it, so like, a lot. Yeah, that was my very first run. I mean, it's a very good first run, but... yeah, it saves a lot. Dude, this is rough. Not sure about neutral glitchless or Geno. Mashing matters less in them, though, because RNG. I think I want a double here. I'm not really sure. Not really sure how it all works out. Supposed to go down. I'm gonna like now, I guess. Oh, perfect. Ow, the run continues. How about that? I don't know if this is good or not. I mean, I think it's like pretty mediocre. One, two, three. Ooh, this is not good at all, actually. Please don't mash in my chat. I mean, perfect waterfall, I guess. Not likely. Well, that's a shame, huh? I thought it would be faster than this, but oh well. Okay, I mean, let's see. What do I want to do here? 22:19. Well, honestly, I'll probably flee Aaron. The record's a 1 in 20, yeah, pretty much. See, Yeah, I think the best thing to do here is flee Aaron. Considering my mashing, like, I'm not saving time on my mashing, you know? But I think Aaron flees the strat here. Lock it in. I'd be very surprised. Maybe Enhar, but I'm not sure. If anyone, I think it'd be Enhar, but I doubt it. Dude, my game looks so bad right now. Surely that's not just me, right? I tried downloading the performance mod thing. Finally, it really doesn't seem to help with my game. It's pretty garbage. Maybe, I guess. Alright, 1 in 20. 1 in 20. I've seen worse odds. I've had worse odds happen, man. Just a simple 1 in 20. A measly 1 in 20. I don't think I don't think we both got 8 hands. Surely not. Surely not. There's no way. I don't remember off the top of my head, but surely not, right? I think we both got good. I know we both got pretty good RNG, but I don't think we both got 8. Two more encounters, guys. Just 2 more. It's all we need. Come on. I haven't practiced my weapons today. Dude, I'm gonna get on pace and I'm gonna miss Tazgor. Since I fled Aaron, I want 2 Wash While Moldings. It's just 2 encounters. It's just simply 2 encounters. All I need. It's literally all I need. Just Just two. Just two. Like, imagine. Simply imagine, chat. Do you all believe, chat? I need all the belief I can possibly give. Do you believe in the 120 waterfall? Wouldn't it be so- I mean, it would be pretty funny. It would be pretty funny! I love just coming back to the RNG heavy categories and just- and just getting record on first day back, dude. That was so funny with Geno, dude. Like, I can't believe that happened. That record's been standing for 2 years now. That's insane. It won't last a lot longer, I'm sure. Shay's been playing Geno a lot. Close one, guys. Yeah, I've seen it. Absolutely insane pace. That wasn't scary at all. Alright. Two encounters. We tried. Ooh. It would have been perfect if I killed Aaron. Classic, dude. So sad. You just hate to see it. Yes! Yes! Wait. Come on, man. No chance, right? No chance. There's no chance. There's no chance this happens. No. No way. My waterfall is that bad? Max Struess half court. It's by no means guaranteed because my mashing sucks. But we'll see. Thank you. Drunk Shay versus Lynx D-Rust run, who wins? I don't know where in the world I split. I'm gonna be real. Almost blundered, I'm not gonna lie. Almost forgot that I flee from these guys. This category, I forgot to equip the burnt pan going into stupid Asgore. I was so mad, dude. I don't know if any of y'all were there for that one, but I don't know what they have. All I know is that was a little bit scary. Keyboard is a Jenga board, dude. This keyboard is an actual Jenga board. I think it's over. What can you do, I guess? Dude, that's so lame. Oh my god. Oh, I hate this category, dude. Every time you think it's over, it's not. This category never ends. What can you do, man? What can you do? I'm not too upset, like... Hurry it up, come on. Hurry it up. No! No, it's so winnable. It's so winnable. Yeah. Forgot, guys. That was slow. It's pretty much over. Unless. Movement was clean. So fine. It surely is fine. If I didn't do that stupid elevator thing, it's so fine. It's so fine. Surely, right? Have a good night, Tetris, but... Gonna get the craziest save of all time. It does the whole. Okay, my Flowey sucks, in my view. I'm gonna be completely real. Neutral Glitchless Flowey is a little bit faster than Neutral Flowey. My Flowey in my PB kinda sucks. I missed a reload in my PB. Why would it be faster? Flowey's text when you kill Azor is a little bit shorter. Craziest save of all time. I don't know if it was the craziest of all time. I don't think it was crazy enough. I'm gonna be real, guys. We're gonna get the craziest reload of all time. And the craziest map into the craziest mashing of all time. This is fine. This is fine. This is fine. Get ready for it. Get ready for it. Blink and you'll miss it. Bang! Oh my god, that was actually clean. Come on, baby. Baby. Believers, man. No. Okay, it's fine. We don't need saves. We already saved. Oh my god. Dude. I did a quip. Oh my god. There's no way this is happening. There's actually no way this is happening. Come on, baby! Come on! Okay. Now the plowing on my PB is not good. I wasn't a huge fan of the first reload of this, but that's okay. I think. Plus up. I'm not gonna guess, but it's still RNG when it comes out. So bless up. It's gonna be close. It is gonna be close. That's all I can say. Gun phase. Come on. I don't like it. I'm gonna be honest. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Nine. so stupid, chat. Tell Shay's chat about, I mean, if you want, I mean, I wouldn't personally. Just because I know it's annoying to, in some cases, it can be annoying to just kind of barge in and just talk about somebody else's stream. So I don't want to do that to Shay. Just in case. Surely. Wasn't even close.